today, guys. I will show you how to turn off your black and white screen. As you can see, my screen has gone black and white. It is the contrast color. So go down our page. Okay. Go here. See my images black and white. So press Control Windows key and C, and colors come back popping. Like Control Windows key C. Control Windows key C. So it's like Control Windows key C. And this is just normal pages. So check out my videos, guys. Please like and subscribe. Thanks very much. Have a nice day.